Starts with a short one, maybe too short as well, I think. It will be. Starts with a no ball.
Don't mind it, though. Statement of intent.
Down.
Swung away. And might go all the way to first boundary. Tom Benton picks it up. Reverse and perfectly timed. Has it gone all the way? I think it might have. First of the evening. Get him back on strike. Get yourself into the innings. Don't think there's any need for that, but he'll pick up four off the glove, I think. It's been hectic, but that'll be four more. Just clipped away nicely from Tom Benton. Just playing good cricket shots here. And a boundary to end the third. It is 29 without loss. Wicket region, try and pinch two perhaps. Oh, well, just caress it. Caress it through the offside. That is better from Will Smith.
Catch
it! This time, mid-wicket and all the way. That is huge. Into the crowd. First opportunity for the faithful of Somerset to take a catch. I think it's gone down. 48 without loss.
Aitchison. Straight up in the air. That'll be the end for Smead. It was not a happy stay, in truth, from the young Tyro. Down goes silent.
Yeah, it wasn't really here nor there, Smead, on that particular shot. Wasn't sure whether to go full pelt at it. And in the end, wasn't commit to the shot fully.
Catch it!
You might not get away with that one, in either sense. Oh, he's got hold of that. A little short arm jab from Riley Rousseau.
For Derbyshire to pull things back, I know that.
Catch!
Chance, this might help. No! Too straight and too well hit. It's gone all the way. Half a dozen more.
That's right.
Good boy, good boy.
Half century for Tom Benton. Didn't look overly comfortable at times early on, but 50 of 33 balls. Another half a dozen. Another chance in the crowd. No, just behind the stand. And short of the hospitality suites for six more. And again, six more. This is even better. Such power from Riley Rousseau.
Yes, it's huge. It's huge, and what's strange is that sometimes on smaller ground.
This one's pulled around the corner for four. Didn't have far to go at all. Harry Kane. Well, this is a record that is very impressive for Riley Rousseau. That is his 750 this season in the Vitality Blast.
Superb. Absolutely superb.
Slower ball, that's at us. It's just away to our right. Just over here, I think. Just over here. Half a dozen more.
Oh, straight into the farmer's field it went.
Oh, even bigger. Even bigger away to the grandstand. Another crowd catch opportunity. They have been poor tonight. And Neil Mallander's arms are starting to get tired. Slower
catch
ball,
it.
Chance it, long off, takes it, does well, Lewis Rees with the catch, and they've broken this partnership finally, and it's Tom Benton to go.
The plan, they're going hard at every delivery, slower delivery, Benton looks to target over long off, doesn't get all of it, slightly foxed by Hughes' slower ball.
Catch it!
This one's out towards deep backward square. And all the way again for Rousseau. Down the wicket, down the ground, that is huge. That has gone a long, long way. Back-to-back sixes, Riley Rousseau. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That is another biggie. Oh no, oh no. He's only got one run to play with now. My goodness, this is some quality power from Riley Rousseau.
It is. It's incredible striking. That's the first thing, and it's important to say.
And that will be the most expensive figures in the history of the Vitality Blast. Another unbelievable shot. 5 sixes in the over from Riley Rousseau. 191 for two, 5 to go.
Does go short, sticks to that length, should be out court, that is. And that is the breakthrough that Derbyshire desperately needed. Riley Rousseau had been striking the ball so cleanly all evening. The crowd show their appreciation for so how well he's played.
Yeah, great knock, but brilliant bowling.
Well, again, this should be out, straight down to third and taken. And Derbyshire pick up their 4th wicket of the evening this time.
Yeah, good catch. Third, hanging on the edge. Ben Aitchison doesn't charge in. Holds his ground, simple catch, easy as you like.
Well, goes again. This time he gets all of it and he gets the maximum as well. 4-4-6 from Tom Lamaby. Well, he gets it again. This time he goes aerial and the crowd are loving it. Another maximum. 4-4-6, 4-6. Another massive over for Somerset. 235 for 4. Well, it's another one. How many of these have we seen this evening go all the way? I think we might have had our first crowd catch as well, Niall. Bold, straight through. Hughes going full, going straight, and picking up the wicket of Tom Lamaby. 31 off 9 deliveries from him.
So he's just got to be so cute, so clever with his change-ups.
Too sure if we can have the duck. That's gone into the crowd and is another maximum. This could be the record broken, and it is 263. That is the highest score by any team in the Vitality Blast, and Taunton are absolutely loving it.
Well, they know it as well. The Somerset fans, they know it. Record breakers here at Taunton, 62-4, and this is how Somerset broke the record.
There really has been phenomenal hitting from Somerset this evening. All batters coming in and making an impact. And Green this time getting in on the action in the slot from Hughes. He stays nice and still, trusts his hands through the ball. Will come back for two, and they should at least try, and they do safely.
A little bit of swing, bowling with a lot of confidence with so many runs on the ball.
Flashed away, fetch. There'll be a few of those, there won't be many roars to accompany them.
No.
Off the back of the bat, it's gone for 4. He doesn't know much about it, but it makes no odds. They'll take him any way they come. Nicked and gone. It didn't take long. Overton in on the act. Harry came and went. 8 for 1.
He's getting some outswing. Back of a length. Outside edge. And an easy catch through.
This is ridiculous, can't see a thing. It's gone down to where Peter Siddle. Got him! I'm not sure if it was a cunning plan, it looked more like a chance to see this for the first time. Ah, there we go. The elbow was clearly not right. He tried to soldier on. And the crowd are in raptures here at Taunton.
This one's in the air. Should be a third for Siddle. And it is very comfortably a third in the end.
It's gone. Need to sit up. Siddle right in the action.
Five down, and that is nipped and just clipped the top of the off bail.
With limited to no footwork on this delivery, wasn't sure whether to go forward, go back, just got trapped on the crease, straight through.
Just over, no, it's not, it is not over at all. Picked on one of the shorter men in the side, Rolla van der Merwe.
On this occasion, came in to this game in such good form, and he was looking to go up and over mid off. A good option, he knows he just didn't get underneath it.
That's big, sounded good, is it or not? No, it's not, yeah! Not far enough. I thought he'd got enough on it, yeah, but not to be. Away into one of the deep pockets out at mid wicket.
Yeah, this is a good catch from Lamonby. In the air for a while, made good ground, nice and comfortable underneath.
Bound to be one somewhere. Straight up, can the keeper get there? He can, what a very good running catch. Excellent from Tom Banton.
He had to make up a lot of ground. He also had to turn, make sure he could catch up with it, a top edge.
No hat-trick, not tonight. Couple of runs out into the offside. Ends the 10th over, 67 for 8.
And for Mickey Arthur, echo your thoughts really from your previous conversation. Oh, it's going to be run out. Oh no.
Typifies Derby, typifies Somerset. Everything going away at the home side. The end is nigh.
Another chance down at third, taken this time. No, is it? I think it is. I think that's the catch that will send Somerset to finals day.
They practice this day in, day out. Left foot good, right heel. It's close. We may just have to hang on just to triple check that.
Paul Baldwin is happy, and the crowd are about to erupt, I would imagine. Listen for it.